Hello, welcome back to another entrepreneurial training section. My name remains Prince Yemi Kasali. In today's edition, we shall be talking about spirit perfume. That means spirit-based perfume. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel if you are yet to do so, and also follow us on Facebook if you are yet to do so. I had made a tutorial on how to make spirit-based perfume before now, but I'm doing this just because I want to have some perfume at home, and I felt like, let me run a tutorial again over it. Then the former one, I did not mention name of perfume at all, so and people were asking. So in this one, I will be making use of three perfumes. One is Lexus, while the other one is Passion, and the third one in my Mirinda container is the perfume I had made before now. It contains three perfume also. That was the one I prepared in our last seminar. So I'll be adding the three together to make a perfume. Then I'll be putting spirits. So all I just need to do is to add everything, the three perfume together, to make half of the container, while adding the remaining half as ethanol. 50% of methanol, while I'll be having 50% of perfume. So 50-50. 50% methanol, 50% perfumes. That means the addition of all the perfume should just be the same amount as the spirit. Well, the logic is just for us not to have too much spirit, that means too much methanol in it, and at the same time we don't want to have too much perfume for some reasons. The first reason is the cost. The second reason is for it not to hurt the body, because these are essential oils which are very hot and raw. I could remember there was a time I make use of it, I put it in my armpit and it was pepperish, and I felt like, wow, what have I done? So that's our perfume. Just shake, keep in a cool area for days, 24 hours, 48 hours, just for everything to become one. That's all about it. So it's as simple as that. All you just need is to look for good quality perfume that lasts. It's not about price most of the time, but it's just about sampling and you being confident that this perfume is cool and it will sell. So thank you very much. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and also follow us on Facebook if you're yet to do so. My name remains Prince Yemi Kasali. Thank you.